Hey y'all, what's good? It's your girl Fats. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. I hope you guys are having a blessed, amazing weekend. I hope you guys are staying safe because you ain't safe out here in these streets. Before we start with this video, please make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you hit that notification button so you can be notified every time I post a video. And y'all do not want to miss my videos. You really don't. Guys, I'm back again with another Blue Therapy Commentary Aftermath Reunion Part 2. Okay, this one was a juicy one, okay? Chioma spilled all the tea, okay? Now, Chioma lets us know that her and Paul are not together anymore. Chioma has finally broken up with Paul. Can we give a big congratulations to Chioma, first of all? Because first, she is slaying. She is glowing. She's giving us body, yaddy, 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 okay? And she's just getting herself back. She's getting her power back. You know, she's finally realized her self-worth, and I'm just so happy that she's not with him anymore. It seems like she's officially done with him. Like, she's literally done with him. Like, she is done. Like, done with the shenanigans, done with the nonsense. She's just done with Paul. You know when a woman is just done? Like, she is done. In this episode, Chioma talks about Paul. Chioma dropped some bombs on us on this episode, okay? First of all, she lets us know that all this fake perception that he was a provider, he had it all together, all these clients, it was all fake, okay? He gave us this fake perception. This man is living below his means, and allegedly this man is out here in these streets. He's in debt, okay? Allegedly. She lets us know that she's found some letters, and it seems like he might have been in some sort of debt. And she also lets us know that she's moved out of the house. And she basically threw some shade. She threw some shade saying that, you know, let's see if he's going to be able to afford the rent now. I was like, ooh. Chioma had no care in the world. Chioma was like, listen, this man ain't got it. He just ain't got it like that. He ain't got it. Chioma and her best friend shared a situation or a time or a scenario where they was out for dinner or something like that. And when it was time to pay the bills, this man ducked. He left. He was like, he was talking about he had to go to these clients. I was like, oh, this man didn't have it all together, but he made it seem like he was some millionaire. Also, Chioma shares a situation where, you know, she was in hospital, she had food poisoning, and, you know, she was trying to get hold of Paul, but Paul was nowhere to be found. Like, production was wrong for setting up Chioma like that. Y'all know how she feels about Paul's sister, and you guys were out here talking about, you know, she wanted to apologize. First of all, production know exactly what they're doing, okay? They know exactly what they're doing. They were like, listen, we're gonna get drama out of this, okay? And Chioma knows what she signed up for. She knows how it goes down. She's been in this Trend Central business for quite some time, so she knows what goes down. I understand she was upset and she's in her feelings because, you know, Paul's sister didn't call to apologize. She called to antagonize Chioma, to be petty, and to basically get the last word. Like, yeah, there's something wrong with her. But you know what? I loved the way Chioma handled Paul's sister. She was like, where is your man? Where is your man? Like, what are you all up in our business? They watched back the episodes, and, you know, emotions were running high and all that, but Chioma seems like she's living her best baby girl life. You know, all these men are all up in her DMs. Paul's out here calling her thousands of times a day, but he's blocked, so Chioma is not paying no attention to that, as she should, because the girl is single, and if you really, really wanted her like you said you would have changed, Paul. And Paul's gonna look back at this and realize, you know what, I definitely messed up, you know, and for allowing his sister to be meddling in their damn business when she should be worrying about her damn kids and whoever she got going on with. Do you guys think that it was the right thing what Chioma did to leave Paul? Are you guys happy for Chioma? What does the future hold for Chioma and everything else? And in terms of the best friend, what did you guys think about the best friend? But anyways, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I shall see you on my next video. Bye.